My name is Rocío Titiunek. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Political Science at U of M, the University of Michigan. I work in political methodology, in causal inference, and potential outcomes framework, and applied statistics more generally, and also in some substantive questions in political science, comparative politics. For the summer program in ICPSR, I teach a regression discontinuity course that is a short course that lasts 3 days. In the regression discontinuity course, we cover a basic introduction to the regression discontinuity design. It's a very topical course, so it's the entire course is about regression discontinuity. It's only 3 days. We introduce the research design. We talk about empirical applications. We talk about estimation and inference in the context of the RD design. And then we give students a lot of code, computer code, and empirical applications to work their own examples. And we do a lot of analysis in class. So the goal of the class is to help academics and policymakers to be better equipped to do practical analysis of RD designs empirically. We intertwine lectures and practical sessions throughout the day. So we start at 9 in the morning. It's usually a lecture of an hour and 15 minutes. And then while we lecture, we also show code. Like every 20 minutes or so after we introduce a topic, we show code that illustrates that, or even every hour. And so we go back and forth between practice and theory. And then at the end of the day, and then we have a break in the morning and one break in the afternoon. So mostly like four sessions during the day with the lunch break. And then at the end of the day, we try to reserve the last hour for Q&A and also some exercises in the classroom that students do on their own, and we help them. But mostly give them that time to try to implement what they did during the day by themselves. We try to make it very accessible. We try to make the course very accessible to practitioners and social scientists widely. Some basic statistics helps because we talk about basic concepts of, you know, estimation and inference. But we make the course very self-contained, so we define almost everything, every concept in statistics that we use, we define in class and explain. And we provide code to implement everything we do. So we try to make it very self-contained so that very little advanced knowledge of statistics is needed, but if you have it, you can also use it to kind of go deeper into the material. So I would say a basic statistics class to know what a t-test is and what a sample, you know, the distribution under the null means. All that's helpful. Without that, the class might get a little hard. But even with that and some simple regression, that's enough to absorb the material. We intentionally design it so that pretty much anyone can take it. The participants, they're very diverse. Initially, we had, I felt, more people from policy, so people that perhaps they had been out of grad school for 20 years and they've been working for the government or working for an NGO, and then they would take this class to, you know, to know in particular about the design. So I think the audience is probably divided. This year is different because we have many more people from academia. This year, but I think every year is a combination of some advanced graduate students or maybe assistant professors that are working in education or epidemiology or criminology in some, you know, social science or related that want to take the class. And then we have some practitioners that have been working in policy or in government for a number of years and they're kind of coming back. I think it's a very positive experience. The class tends to be small. It's very intense because it's 3 days, you know, eight or 9 hours together. But we interact very closely, and I think it's and there's enough time and room for people to ask questions. And sometimes they ask questions about a particular research application that they're working on, and so there's enough room in the class to ask questions about their particular problems and kind of tailor it a little bit to what they are interested in.